up my bros. It's getting the legendary out here, back with another video. Today I'm going to be talking about gas mask filter safety advices. And, yeah. Today I'm mostly going to be talking about, like, the Soviet filters and then this one right here. So, yeah, I'm going to be talking about filters and masks you should not use. Let's start off here with the, you know, the GP5 filter. Everybody's gonna know this, especially if you're a military collector like I am. Well, I know a lot of people, I know some people say that these are safe and this ain't gonna be anything new, but they aren't. Everybody says, like, well, no, if it's like newer than like 76 or whatever, then you can use them. I mean, it's kind of false when back in 2013, Asbestos Lab confirmed that, what was it, like around 10 filters from the Soviet Union all the way from like the early to late 80s contained them, then I just wouldn't use any Soviet filter and that was made anywhere prior to the, or before, I don't know, before the collapse of the Soviet Union, and a little after that, I'd say any filter that's older than 2000, I would not use. Here's a couple other ones. And, oh, yeah. And that one guy, there was one guy that commented on one of my videos, correcting me on my filter mistake. Thanks. What was it called? I think it was like Grenshaw military surplus and antiques, I think is what it was called, something like that. Well, thanks for correcting me on this mistake. This is just another GP5 filter, just kind of different. The actual filter, you know, I was talking about with this with the PDF. It's actually what was it, like a DP1, DP2 filter. It's kind of like a cut in half equivalent of like a regular coffee can filter. Yeah, and another one. I actually have a lot of these. I mean, I never use these. Kind of just sit there for display. And yeah, you don't have to worry about like these leaking. Most of the time, you can have them on display. You don't have to worry about them unless you like you're wearing them for some stupid reason. Even though there's been plenty of what did you call it again? Plenty of, you know, facts that actually prove that they do. Here we got one, like, I don't know what they call these. EO62, something like that. EO62K filters. This is actually a Hungarian one. Okay, it comes from a gas mask that I don't really show because it's ripped. So I kind of just have the filter here. And it's a giant GP5 filter. GP5 filter in comparison, it's just like a slightly bigger version. So, that big, yeah. Over here. So next thing we're going to be talking about is the old World War II gas masks. Well, at least most of them. Because they have their filters attached and they do contain asbestos. Basically every country used it.
So yeah.
Use those. And then, yeah, this filter over here. This does contain chromium, but, like,
that's not the reason why I ain't using it. I'm completely okay with chromium. But the reason why
is because this filter is leaking. I'm gonna go grab a piece of paper real quick.
And I will demonstrate.
This ain't a piece of paper, it's a tissue, but it'll work. As you can see, nothing whatsoever on that piece of paper. I'll zoom in too. Literally nothing on that piece of paper. I'm gonna grab the filter. Oh, let me set down the phone so I can beat it. doesn't really show up that well on the tissue. But yeah, I am seeing bits of charcoal on the paper. I know you won't be able to see because my phone is crappy, but yeah, it's leaking, so I don't use the filter. I'll try the zoom test with the GP5 filters, and I'll see if any of those are leaking. Oh yeah, it's leaking all right. Big chunk of charcoal right there. Try it with my better display one. This one's still sealed. Holy. Is that a bit of charcoal? That's a bit of charcoal. If you had a close up of the filter, it actually does look like it's leaking charcoal in this one. Let's try this EO62K filter. I haven't tried this one yet. Think that one might be okay. And then my best condition GP5 filter right here that I keep sealed. Yeah, nothing on the paper. Well, yeah. This video is mainly just telling you guys that some filters that are not safe to use. I made nobody's probably gonna see this video just because I'm such a small YouTuber, and yet again, there's so many other YouTubers that do this that I don't even know. It's kind of like, why watch my video when you can watch somebody else like Weapons and Stuff 93, but whatever. Just a video to tell you guys about gas mask safety. Hope you enjoyed the video and have a nice day.